Have you wondered about the approval process for new development in Cockburn? Who's involved? Who has the final authority to approve or refuse a planning application? Can residents have a say about certain developments? What kind of input is useful? And how can you find out about planned development projects? So, here's how it works.
Most development in the city of Cockburn requires planning approval from the city before starting. The city's town planning scheme and local and state planning policies cover the development standards that applicants need to comply with when building.
The city can determine most planning applications submitted, except those over $10 million, which the state government must decide on through the Joint Development Assessment Panel, or JDAP as they are known. Anyone can lodge a planning application, although for larger developments, the developer generally meets with the city beforehand to identify any significant issues that may arise.
The city may need to advertise the proposed development to seek the community's input, as specified by the town planning scheme and local and state planning policies.
Depending on the development, this may be done through signage around the proposed development, letters to neighbouring properties, or for larger, more impactful developments, the city's consultation website, Comment on Cockburn. The community is invited to highlight any local issues or concerns they have with the proposed development, not including personal matters such as how it may impact property values. Feedback will only be assessed if provided via the stated channels, typically email, letter, or the city's Comment on Cockburn website. The development will be advertised for 14 days. To make an informed, more impactful submission, make sure you have read all of the information provided or have contacted the city's planning department if any clarification is required.
After considering all community comments and submissions, the city will then undertake their assessment against the local planning framework and any relevant state legislation and policies. They will then either approve or refuse the planning application.
If the application was advertised and/or referral sought from other organisations, a decision will be made within 90 days of lodging the application. Otherwise, the time frame is 60 days or a longer period if agreed with the applicant.
If the developer is not satisfied with the outcome, they have an opportunity to appeal the decision at the State Administrative Tribunal. And of course, if you made a submission on the application, you will be advised of the outcome.
To find out what local developments in Cockburn are advertised and inviting community comment, visit the city's Comment on Cockburn website.